roses and whiskers and kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my